taunting us.
They were my father's enemies, not mine.
The screams of your men shall lull me to sleep at night.
You will not topple this King Henry V of England you so underestimate.
The King! All right, so The King is a movie star, Timothy Chalamet, Joe Edgerton, and it's got some other people in there as well. So the story of this movie is, it's a story of King Henry V, who was the King of England, who basically had to unite his empire and try to expand his empire, but he also wants some peace. So what I'll say good about this movie, so first off, this was made by Netflix. And Netflix, you know, it's been a few rough years with some Netflix movies. And there's been some really good ones that come out the last few years. Some that I've actually finally got to see. And this year alone, I mean, you had El Camino and Dolomite. Both two are incredible films. The King, added to the Netflix resume, this is an incredible film. And I would call this like a fantasy kind of movie, but it has that fantasy Game of Thrones kind of setting. Timothy Chalamet, who is an actor who I've seen in a lot of stuff, but nothing that really blows my mind. Like, I remember him in Lady Bird. He was in some other things as well. He's a good actor, and he's a really up-and-coming star that you're going to see in the next few years, really. I thought he was great in this film. I thought he had a really great performance, and I really buy him as his character. The action scenes, I thought the battle scenes, I thought were pretty dang good. Also, I really enjoyed Joe Edgerton. I thought Joe Edgerton had a very good reserve performance in this film. And I also like the story of it. Basically, it's a choose who you want to be, choose the man you want to be. Don't basically try to be your father, his father was a terrible king and basically ruined his kingdom. Try to be a good person. Don't play into these games. And also, you have the King Henry's main advisor. He was the villain in the last two Mission Impossible movies. I thought he was pretty good in this film as well. Overall, The King is a very good Netflix movie that I really enjoyed. I really enjoyed Joe Edgerton. I would like to see Joe Edgerton get some Oscar nominations for this film. I thought he was really good, and he also wrote it. So maybe he gets some. Maybe he gets a screenwriting nomination or something. And also Timothy Chalamet, I thought he was really good. I thought he was good enough to be nominated as well. So overall, I really enjoyed this film, and I'm going to give The King an A. So guys, have you seen The King? Or your thoughts comment below. Let me know. And guys, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button, subscribe, see more, tell your friends about Easy Nation. All too easy.
Just realized something.